Someone spotted a body floating in the Ohio River about 8:30 this morning. The Cincinnati Fire Department brought out the rescue boats and found the man's body in the water near Paul Brown Stadium. The coroner and Cincinnati police are investigating to figure out who he was and how he died.